of fate.
You doom sufferers see. That end of day stuff? I put the nightmares down to fatigue. The possibility of chiral contamination never even occurred to me. It's just lucky we caught it before the suicidal stage. Dying's not an option. My research is nowhere near complete. It's not just my life you're saving here. It's my life's work. I started to wonder if I'd ever see these meds. I guess you really are good at what you do, huh? Thank you. Oh, yes. Right then. If you'd do the honors. UCA, with access to a treasure trove of historical research materials. Studying this fossil beach should be a good deal easier now. Assuming I can prove once for all that that's what it is. Honestly, though, I'm just excited I can finally share these findings with everyone. Can you believe I found chiral deposits in strata dating back 65.5 million years? Evidence of an ancient death stranding. Chiral matter has existed on Earth since long before the dawn of man. This stratum is proof of that. Look at this, Sam. Do you see that black fissure there? We believe this is the source of the Chiralian readings. In the distant past, earthquakes caused frictional melting along fault lines, producing layers of what is known as pseudotachylite. We call these layers fossil earthquakes. Extending the principle, our fissure here is what one might term a fossil beach. The presence of Chiralium in this of all strata cannot be a mere coincidence. It strongly suggests that beaches must have appeared during the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event. And not just then. The Chiral Network has recovered data suggesting that similar fossil beaches were discovered in strata corresponding to other extinction events too. That would seem to indicate the Big Five and all other major extinctions were accompanied by the appearance of beaches. In expanding the Chiral Network, you've helped us glimpse a pattern in these scattered points of data. You've furthered our individual research projects and ensured that it is only a matter of time before we recover all we have lost and solve every mystery that remains. But this is only the beginning. See this through, Sam, and there's no telling what we might learn.
Good work. New order available.
weapons restrictions lifted.
Much appreciated, friend. Thanks to you, we can finally move ahead with the dig. I swear, not that I need to tell you. represent a one, and if another could the we must it could we're so close. So very hurry, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Enough. It'll fill in. If it didn't.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Ooh.